Coronavirus can be tough for those celebrating a birthday, but especially so for some of our youngest. Well, Lubbock Fire Rescue and the Lubbock County Sheriff's Office all came together and came to the rescue for one little girl's party after coronavirus has kept all the attendees away. Our Emily Harrison has the story.
All 11-year-old Maggie wanted was a slip and slide party with just immediate family after coronavirus changed a lot of plans.
We were thinking about having it in the front yard because coronavirus.
But in typical West Texas fashion, those plans were changed again because of the weather.
It got really windy and we didn't see a dust storm.
Freezing and dusty and the sun wouldn't stay without blowing away the balloons. The slip and slide was already flapping in the wind. And she walked out and she was devastated.
With no friends and no slip and slide, it's a mom's nightmare.
You know, what kind of magic can I pull out of my hat? Like, I had nothing.
So her mom called LFR and the sheriff's department to see if they could swing by, but never expected this response.
Like, Mom, who are you talking to? She was like, and I was like, okay. She was like, go back to watching your movie. And I was like, okay. And then she was like, come outside. And I was like, what? And I heard sirens, and I thought it was for somebody over there that got hurt or something. And I was like, oh my gosh.
They came out in force, blaring their sirens and wishing Maggie a happy birthday over at the PA system.
They took time out of their shift to, you know, get in their vehicles, leave their station, you know, leave patrol, just come by and, you know, spend a few minutes of their time to come out and wish my daughter a happy birthday. And I just think that says a ton about them. It just, you know, they're just amazing people.
Emily Harrison, KLBK News.
Good for them. All right.